Hello everyone, this is Prasid Banerjee from Digit.in. So we are talking right now about the performance of the Xiaomi mi3. It's a budget smartphone which has the specs of a flagship device. It's a very powerful phone. It's got the Snapdragon 800 processor with the Adreno 330 GPU. So UI wise, it runs on the Mi UI 5. If you look at the performance, the UI shows no lags. MIUI runs perfectly on this. Of course, the MIUI has no app drawer. So, there are no lags whatsoever in any thing related to the UI. But, of course, you know, to check the performance, you have to test out a phone with a game. So, we're going to try and play Asphalt 8 on this. We're playing Asphalt 8 on this. As you know, it's a very resource-intensive game. And the Mi 3 shows no lags whatsoever in the game. The game is running perfectly. Performance wise, we haven't seen many glitches in this phone. In fact, it's quite a performance beast. So you see the sound suddenly got higher because the speaker grill is at the bottom here. So when I put my hand like this, the sound automatically gets, smothered a little bit. But that's something I think we all can live with. Especially when you're in, say, playing in a crowded position somewhere. That can work well for us. So the phone, of course, performs well, but there's a small hitch with the phone is that when you start playing, it starts heating up, which is something that happens with most phones today. So it's not a very big hitch, but yeah, the Mi 3 does heat up quite a bit. And a few times when I was using it, the phone even froze after heating up, especially when I put it on charge right after, you know, playing a lot of games on it. Of course, with this powerful a phone, you will be playing games on it. But apart from the gaming bit and the UI lags and everything, we should also look at the camera. It's got a 13 megapixel camera. It is one of the best in the market right now. And in its class, this is definitely the best in class. In this price, you would be hard pressed to find another camera which is this good. We have taken some test images from the phone. As you can see, the image is sharp. The white balance is quite good. You wouldn't find another camera, say, around in ₹15,000, which would have a similar white balance. Also, color reproduction is good. There is almost no noise in the picture. So the algorithms they have used are good. There is not much you can say about the camera. Yes, this is not the best camera that you can find, but in the price that Xiaomi is asking for, the 14,000, the price, this is definitely the best in class that you can find. On the battery, of course, when it's a performance beast, you do want to know that your battery, how long your battery will last, what is the battery life. So one thing Xiaomi does for you in this is the security app gives you a power manager. The power manager will keep telling you how long your battery will last. Although this is pretty inaccurate. It's got 26% battery right now and the power manager tells you 18 hours and 43 minutes. It won't last this long. But under normal usage, the Mi 3 easily lasts for a whole day. Even under very heavy usage that I put it through, this phone lasted for a good over 10 hours actually, which I think is very good, and it is definitely something I would like in a performance beast like this. If you are interested, it's got a 3050 mAh battery on it. So to round up the performance of this phone, it is a very good phone for gaming. It is a good phone for the camera as well. you will take a little time to understand how the UI works, but apart from that, there's not many complaints that I can get for the performance. You should definitely buy this phone if you're looking for something that is not expensive and yet gives you a very good performance in terms of gaming and camera and speed for watching videos, surfing. It's very good. It has also given us good benchmark scores on the synthetic benchmarks.